living how I'm living. Patron with the lemon, pineapple in the Ciroc. Vanity, more homes than Sherlock. Family to roll through, smoke up, fuck with a broad or two. I'm broader than you, I'm slaughtering you. She ain't gotta be a genius to see it. I just hope the brain make me say Jesus Christ. No religion, I'm just so explicit. I coexist in places you would never know existed. What? Solo here. Take a photo like a four-seater. Yeah. Top notch to my fucking socks. Say I'm not. You smoking rocks. She on my jock. That's reasonable. If she pop a Xanny, you give me the pennies. She'll never leave me alone. Shit, I swear I just met Shorty like 40 minutes ago. And it's a go. Man, I hope she don't think I think she a hoe. Got me harder than sneaking the bitch in Bohemian Grove. Yup.
One time for the women.
What?
Two times for the ladies.
What?
Three times for the bitches.
What?
The bitches.
Motherfuck the government. Motherfuck the system. Motherfuck you. I'm just living how I'm living. Yep. Hennessy and Coke. 1800. We mixing dark and light like the 1800s. And we getting blunted. What it do? Yes, indeed. Bet I got some weed like Schoolboy Q. Let the festivities begin. We in here.
We in here.
Where them hoes at? I'm sincere. It's not zero. Belly of the beast. I might feast on my deer. We night ride like Paul Revere. Spilling my ties all on a brassiere.
Yeah.
Top notch to my fucking socks. Say I'm not. You smoking rocks. She on my jock. Put the key in the door. If she pop a Percocet and give me the sex, she'll never leave me alone. Shit, I swear I just met Shorty like 40 minutes ago. And it's a go. Man, I hope she don't think I think she a hoe. Got me harder than sneaking the bitch in Bohemian Grove. Yup.
One time for the women.
What?
Two times for the ladies.
What?
Three times for the bitches.
What?
Bitches.
Motherfucking motherfuck the government, motherfuck the system. Motherfuck you, I'm just living how I'm living. So.
Now having said that, I'll go back to this document. This was a meeting. Okay, this is what House said. Very soon, every American will be required to register their biological property. That's the birth certificate. They'll be required to register their biological property in a national system designed to keep track of the people, and then will operate under the ancient system of pledges. By such methodology, we can compel people to submit to our agenda, which will affect our security and charge you back for our fiat paper currency. Every American will be forced to register or suffer not being able to work and earn a living. The sin. They will be our chattel. That means slaves. It means collateral. You're secured as collateral. They will be our chattel.